Now this bass line is based around those notes, which is E Dorian, E minor pentatonic. A brilliant scale or set of scales to work on your slap with. If you just play minor pentatonic stuff, you've got a lot of notes where you've got one note followed by another two frets away. That's brilliant for your hammer-ons. If you're playing finger style, it's that idea of hammer-on plus ghost notes. You get lots of 16ths. Plus the ghost note gives you time to travel to the next place.